Hey, Idaho! This is Derek. Red, love you. Good morning, folks. It's Sunday. Thank you, Lord. Hearts on fire, God number one. We do this because you allow us to do this, because our troops allow us to be free because they sacrifice their lives. Thank you. And Hillary, to you, a prison sentence of life. Put you in the graveyard behind bars. That's where you belong. You left our boys overseas to die, bitch, in Benghazi. Don't sit right with me and many motherfucker else like me. So Hillary, your time's coming, and President ain't one. Hillary, you ain't got the skills to pay the bill no more. Mr. Clinton told me so. Billy told me Hillary used to make the impossible possible for me. Is that true, Billy? Tell me more, Billy boy. Yeah, Hillary just wouldn't satisfy me. Eyes always glued to the computer, hiding things that would later have and others want to shoot her. I went to the bathroom one time, that was all. Pants down, butt naked, having fun, balls out, full exposure, no signs of Hillary at all. So I cut loose like a fire hose. Now my swim team coming out her nose. It was only one time, now the whole world knows. Hillary, eyes still glued to the computer. Wishing, hoping, praying, she can delete enough emails so that we the people don't know what's happening around us. Wake up, America, no more punch bowl for us. Hillary lost to the Donald T, that's fine by me. I'm the blue-collared Wild Western trailer trash, dumb redneck cowboy gun-toting, God-loving Donald Trump-supporting motherfucker. Yeah, Hillary, coming for you. You can run, run, Hillary, but you can't hide the truth from me. This is America, home of the free, cause of the brave. You left the soldiers over there for dead, never sending backup. Now you're knocked down, you never get back up. Hillary for prison, 2020, all aboard Trump train. Now departing, bye Hillary, enjoy your stay in hell, bitch. Yeah, prison, Heitzman.